is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Twisted Whiskey Reactions coming at you with another music video reaction. Today we are doing Post Malone, Chemical. Now, I don't listen to a lot of Post Malone, obviously. I've heard about him a lot. I've heard some stuff about addiction and stuff like that, just through, obviously, music radio news and things like that. But haven't checked out any of his stuff really for myself at all. I know sometimes when we do karaoke over here at the bar, you know, people will do some songs of his that I've heard, but not this one. I haven't heard this one yet, so we're gonna check it out together. If you're new to the channel, do me a favor, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments too any future content you would like to see me react to, not just music videos. I want to cover the whole gambit of everything, funny videos, viral clips, whatever it is you would like to see. If you got an idea or a suggestion for that, drop that for me down there and I would greatly appreciate it. So we are going to watch this video. I am not sure what his tone is overall, his music, really. So I'm interested, I'm interested to see what we're gonna get here. And yeah, let's check it out. Here we go. I heard he smokes a lot too. That was something else I've heard, like, in the news. Like, he smokes like packs and packs a day. So oxytocin making it all okay. When I come back down, it doesn't feel the same. Now I'm sitting around waiting for the world to end all day. Cause I couldn't leave you without a try. Okay, wow. So just right off the bat, like, he's pretty good singing. Like, I thought he was more of a rapper, I guess, than like a singing type artist. But he's got a pretty good voice. And it seems like this might be going in the tone of like some of that, like, addiction type stuff I heard about. Maybe that's what it kind of sounds like. But let's see where it goes. Right on. Yeah, so it seems like he might be talking about the drugs and whatnot. You know, it's kind of a weird video to me. Like, it's kind of got this kind of fucked up undertone about some type of addiction or something. But my man is getting down with some pure Caucasian dancing here. But I love it. I love when people can cut loose and not give a fuck what people think. Like, what was the old saying? Dance like nobody's watching, whatever. That is what my man is doing. He is just letting go. But yeah, pretty cool song so far, in the context of it, you know, being just catchy. Every time I'm ready to make a change, you turn around and fuck out all my brain. Oh, yeah.
Wanna, like,
want to see me dance. This is probably worse than that. So I'll just sit here and sway for you. Go ahead, Bob. Alright, yeah. I'm loving the dancing. Like, that's probably by far my favorite part of the video. But yeah, you know, addiction sucks, man. And then, you know, here in Ohio, where I'm from, you know, heroin was obviously, and still is, kind of a major thing that's going on with overdoses and, you know, people being found passed out in cars and stuff like that. I'm sure, you know, everybody's seen videos of it. So, you know, that's no joke. That's been a real epidemic here in Ohio, and you know, it's unfortunate, man. You know, I've always stayed pretty straight. I'm not gonna say I haven't tried things in the past, but it's scary. It's super scary. And when you see the type of things that are going on around you, it sucks. And I can't imagine what it would be like to try to pull yourself out of that, you know what I mean? And just seeing it from afar, the struggle, it's really tough. It's tough to watch. But, you know, I hope if this was more personal to him, I hope he's able to deal with those demons and get rolling. So, but let's check out the rest of this and see. Okay, well, yeah, see, at first I thought maybe it could be about a girl or, you know, a love life situation. I personally took it as more of, like, not being able to let go of some type of addiction or something like that. But at first I thought it was going to be about a woman and how, you know, they're like a drug, which, you know, I'm not going to get into any of that stuff right now. But cool concept to the video. I mean, him like dancing and it being kind of like an isolated shoot with him and stuff like that. It was pretty good. The dancing was by far my favorite part. So I really enjoyed that portion of it. And it does make you want to kind of move. And it gives you this kind of like conflicted feeling, because you know the tone of the song is about some type of struggle. But the music is actually super catchy and kind of almost happy in a way. And I don't know if that's like a kind of a sign that he's starting to come out on the other end of it, or, you know, he's in the midst of dealing with it. But yeah, definitely kind of gives you like a two vibe almost situation. It's kind of a dark situation, but the music is super light and kind of super catchy and you want to dance. But yeah, I like it. I like it. I might have to check out some more of his stuff. Matter of fact, if you guys know any other of his videos that you would like to see me check out, or you think I might enjoy, or you would just like to enjoy watching me react to, then drop those in those comments for me, and I'll definitely check them out. And click that bell, so if that does happen, and I drop the video, you know when that's happening. It's a win-win. So until the next video, my guys, gals, remember, stay good, do no harm, take no bull.